Not so very many years ago, before the advent of popular air travel for all,